this is a 67 body shell by Dynacorn, and this was built by Classic Recreations, I think. And at Classic Recreations, this is Coyote powered, so it's a 5-liter late model, all late model setup. You can see it's got a hydraulic brake setup on it.
That's a 5.4 liter.
It's a late model Coyote drivetrain. And the finish on it's beautiful. It's badged as a GT500, which it's not, but it's had the drip rails removed. It's kind of an Eleanor style setup in here. This is all leather, all custom leather. It's got a sound system in it. They've done the stripes in a silver. It's hard to tell here. They're not white, they're actually a silver. And they're kind of done super snake style. It's got the filler back here. And the side exit exhaust. CR for Classic Recreation. What's interesting on this is they've got a manufacturer's VIN on it, not an original VIN. I just talked to the Dynacorn guy. That's their build VIN. Depending on the state you're in, you're able to actually use it to title the vehicle. So, it's very nice. Very nicely done. And it's seamless, so you tend to get the best of the best. Try and get a shot underneath it real quick. A little shaky, just a lot of folks walking around. Let's see here. It's like full length headers too. Pretty good size exhaust. And nice size wheel on the back. Got coilovers, full stainless exhaust. It's got a fuel cell in it. This is a high dollar build.